Hi everyone, my name is Lang Chen. Here I'll give a brief summary of my work at the RIS Lab on predicting fusion of dichotic vowels in normal hearing listeners with a physiologically based model. When normal hearing listeners are presented with dichotic vowel pairs with different fundamental frequencies, they most often identify the two vowels correctly. For example, when I as in hit with a fundamental frequency of 109 Hz and A as in hot with a fundamental frequency of 103 Hz are presented to opposite ears, listeners can correctly identify both A and A. On the other hand, when the fundamental frequencies of the two vowels are the same, the listeners tend to identify only one vowel. That is, the listeners fuse the two vowels. For example, when A and A are both presented with a fundamental frequency of 109 Hz, the subject may tell you that they heard an A, as in hat. We used a modeling approach to understand this phenomenon. The vowel identification model includes an alternative model from Zilani et al. 2014 and an inferior clicker's model modified from Carney et al. 2015. The process takes two steps. The first step uses the alternative model outputs of the two channels, one from each ear, to determine whether the fundamental frequencies of the two vowels in the dichotic pair are the same or not. In step two, if the fundamental frequencies are the same, the inferior clicker's model outputs of the two channels or average to simulate the fusion perception. Otherwise, outputs of the two channels were used to predict vowel responses separately. Predicted vowel identification is based on the similarity between model output and response templates generated for 90 single vowels. Predicted vowel identities are based on category boundaries estimated from individual vowel perception mapping obtained for each subject. Our preliminary data show that subjects often fuse dichotic vowel pairs with the same fundamental frequencies, but don't fuse it with different fundamental frequencies, consistent with previous studies. The model prediction for fused vowels are similar to those of human subjects, especially for low fundamental frequencies.